Alright folks, what you see behind me is a Royal Marine Hotel. It's all about seafaring and marine in this little town. And if you're wondering where I am, I'm gonna tell you exactly now. It is Dunleary, south of Dublin. This used to be actually more important harbor or seaport town than Dublin some years back. And I'm going to take you to the Maritime Museum. It's an excellent museum here. I'm gonna learn a little bit about the history of seafaring and maritime here in Ireland.
Sunderland flying boat. 3 hours later, she was attacked by two Polish fighters spotted Mosquito aircraft. For 20 minutes, they repeatedly dived in the parallel, firing their cannons. Another RAF Sunderland came by at 6 in the evening. By all these lamps, the parallel requested an escort for medical assistance. The Sunderland replied that help could not be given. The parallel limped back to Cole. When her cargo of coal was discharged, shell fragments of British origin were found. It was that cargo of coal which saved the parallel.
Right, folks, I hope you have enjoyed this tour of Dunleary Maritime Museum. It's a really informative and great museum about naval history here in Ireland, and there are loads of interesting facts that I didn't know from the war times, and also connecting my home country Finland to this place, quite tragically so, but just this is what it is. My deepest condolences to the families of those Irish, brave Irish seafarers who perished while they were trying to rescue the crew of the Palme ship. Alright guys, that's it. Fairly interesting museum, wouldn't you say? There's a lot of history there. So I'm walking away as they're closing down. And Dunleary is really a nice little town here south of Dublin. It's, I would say, it's a bit more well off than the north side. I guess the houses here are not the cheapest, and there's a little bit of this Victorian touch when you walk around. Just look behind there. Look at that hotel. If you can see anything about that, you know, it's a classy Royal Marine hotel. And being a Marine soldier myself, so I've been there a few times for coffee, but I guess I'm just heading back to north and do a little bit of editing of the films, of the videos I've taken.